Well, hello to another episode of Cookin in the Kitchen with Linda. And it's about 4:30. It's a Thursday, Zeus and Thor. But anyway, I was born on a Thursday on a full moon, and I'm an Aquarius and born under a Leo full moon, and tonight it's the flip. It's a Aquarius full moon and it's Leo. So, but this is a magical day, and I'm cooking, and I've been cooking a lot this week. And last night I cooked, I was so industrious yesterday, I cooked banana bread. My husband said, oh my goodness, what are we gonna do with all those bananas? Like, he said, oh, you bought too many bananas, Linda. And I said, I'm gonna use them. And I never make banana bread, but guess what I did? And the funny thing is, the bananas were pretty, it was like one day away from not being able to use them, and I had the perfect amount of bananas, and you needed a half cup of butter, and I had the perfect amount of butter. So it was like, whoa, I was just really special. And besides that, I did a watermelon, feta, mint, cucumber, red onion salad, and I picked the mint from our yard, so industrious. And then I also made chicken tenders. So that's a lot of cooking yesterday, and today I'm gonna do a tofu stir fry, and it's one of the things I like to cook, but I'm not really in the mood for cooking because I did so much yesterday, and I'm doing a lot of videos and things, and I do videos to promote my connection. I'm trying to meet somebody very important in the business, and I don't want to say who that is. He wouldn't want me to say who it is, but I'm trying to meet somebody very important in the business because I have an epic novel, which I wrote, and a first episode of a screenplay, but I'm really not a writer. It's not my strong suit. I lack some discipline. It's very hard to be a writer. Anybody that thinks it's easy to write a novel, anybody that thinks it's easy to be a writer, and a lot of people say, oh, I have these ideas, I'm gonna write, and they might do it for a week, they might do it for a month, but you gotta do it for years. And you can't lose sight of that novel you're working on, and people will insult you every step of the way. See, that's the thing people say, well, and I've been insulted. I've been working 6 years. It's my Donatella story about a most beautiful hoe in Venice, but it's a magical palace. And it's gonna be a smoking hot TV series, but I've been insulted by friends and, you know, Facebook people and even YouTube people and people I know, you know, to try to insult me and get me off track that I'm a bad writer, that it's a bad story idea. But it's not. It's gonna be a freaking amazing TV series. And everybody's gonna watch it. It's like Game of Thrones, but way sexier. But hey, that's not hard to do because Game of Thrones was really unsexy. So anyway, that's that. So I have to do all the housewife chores while I'm no longer writing my novel, but I'm more in the promotion stage and just keeping it going, the energy going. And anybody that thinks that's easy clearly doesn't know. They just don't know. But anyway, I got this super cool, beautiful new wig. My friend of mine was ordering it, and I said, hey, I want the same wig. It's Wig Sis is the company. And isn't it just gorgeous? I'm just like in love with it. This is an old bathrobe. Actually, when I started dating my husband, about 40 years ago, I remember wearing this robe. And then my other tips is, I don't always drink. I've been very, very good without drinking. Oh, and my little shoes, aren't these adorable? They're just cheap from some company in China that I just ordered off Facebook. And they tell you not to do that, but hey, I do it. They came, they were very cheap. I love them, I love high heel, I love fuzzy slippers. I love high heel fuzzy slippers, and what better to cook in? But anyway, I don't always drink. In fact, I've been very good lately about not drinking, but this wine is Family Moss. I'm very into the wine labels. Isn't that beautiful? And it says Sam backwards. I'm very into signs, symbols, and everything like that. But I'm getting ready to cook some tofu, some tofu stir fry. First, I'm gonna pour myself some of this mass wine. And then this has cheered me up, because who wants to cook? And my son said he was going to help me cook, but no, you know, I'm mostly by myself in the kitchen. I don't like to cook with my husband because he's very bossy. On the weekend he cooks, but he's very bossy. And I'm a fun cook. I would joke, I would laugh, you know, whatnot. I think the kitchen should be fun. And so this is, here's to fun in the kitchen.